What does it mean to be alive? Living out our best self? We get lost so easily, going from one thing to the next, and before we even realize it, life lives us. Have you ever asked yourself, there has to be more than this? We're all part of a much larger story, from Genesis to Revelation. God has been working out his eternal purposes, bringing generations from death to life because of the finished work of Jesus. You are now invited to participate, using the unique gifts and talents God has given you. Go, therefore, and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all that I have commanded you. Jesus gave us this command 2,000 years ago, but today, half the world's population still hasn't heard. When you receive really good news, you can't help but share. We're meant to live in the overflow of knowing Creator God intimately and testifying who He is to the ends of the earth. From the beginning, God's mission was to use people to reach people, and we're seeing a generation in dire need of the truth, which begs the question, if you don't go, who will?